we're all here at Pima for the same reason, because we wanted a job now instead of going to a community college for years and not getting anything out of it.